jelly egg, or jelly-ish egg. If you look very carefully, you can see the yolk is like floating around like right around here. And what you need to do to get a jelly egg is you need to stick it in a bowl or a cup of vinegar fully submerged for 48 hours around. It will eat away at the shell, so then it'll be this squishy egg. So try it out. It's really cool. Thank you for watching.